What is a tumor? It's a group of cells undergoing uncontrolled proliferation. The cell connects in the surrounding tissues and finally spread in all the body to form metastasis. This process is due to modification in the DNA, for example, affecting cytoskeleton of cells and make them more deformable to better escape their tissue of origin. But does these changes in mechanical properties of cell can be measured to assess prognosis of a cancer? For example, stiffness of cells. How to measure it? To do it, we make cell absorb little beads and then, by a technique called optical tweezers, we can move these beads inside cells and record the displacement. Higher the force needed to displace the bead for a given length, higher the stiffness of a cell. We can also use, for example, atomic force microscopy, where we record the deformation of a cell to a given force. Higher the deformation, softer is the cell. For example, in a breast cancer model, we compare two populations, one more invasive than the other. With the optical tweezer, we can plot the force as a displacement of the beads. And we notice that the more invasive cells are the softer. But can we target the soft population and make them stiffer to reduce the invasive behavior? To do it, we use drugs that turn cells stiffer. For example, here, if you apply the drug to obtain stiffer cells, only 20% invade surrounding tissues. But in the control group, up to 60% of cells became invasive. So, we can target softening of cells to reduce tumor invasion. Now, the question is, what are the other parameters we can use to predict tumor behavior, such as volume, shape, or contractility of cells?